Hey, old man, go away. When Anna opens the door, she sees a poor little baby crying.
What do you want to eat?
Mom, my baby is hungry. Can you please give me some milk so that I can feed her?
Lady, not now. We are waiting for a special guest to come and we can't waste our time in feeding you and your baby. So go away.
The poor lady walks away crying and Anna walks inside.
Peter, when Jesus is going to come? It's already late now. I guess he will not come.
Anna, please don't say like that. When Jesus keeps his commitment, he will surely come.
For the third time, the doorbell rings. Peter jumps out of his chair and runs to the door. As he opens, the sad face.
Jesus, where are you? Why didn't you come?
Why did Jesus not come? Jesus, please come.
Jesus, please come.
Peter, Peter. Peter, I came to meet you and your family.
When did you come, Lord? We are waiting for you.
Lord, come and see how is our house decorated. Isn't it nice? All done by Joel. And some new clothes for you too, Lord.
Peter, I came to your house 3 times and you did not allow me.
Now, Peter's family is all wondering and did not understand what Jesus is saying.
I came like a beggar, asking for cloths to cover my body, and you did not cloth me, Peter. Then I came like a woman with a baby, asking for milk, and you did not feed me. And finally, I came like a stranger asking for a place to rest. But you did not provide me the shelter, Peter.
Oh, sorry, Jesus. Please forgive me for not helping them.
Forgive us, Lord.
The